lume și bine ați venit la un nou episod din Assassin's Creed. La lume, în ultimul episod, ne-am asasinat și noi prima țintă, am mai recuperat un rank și o armă. Și am ales să încep video de la intrarea în oraș, ca să vă scutez pe voi de un drum de lungi plictisător. Și am ajuns... Habar n-am unde am ajuns, o să ne gândim. Am uitat numele orașului în care am venit. Nu pare să văd niciun călugăr să mă pute filtra. Cred că am o idee. Să salvăm și pe moșul ăla? Hai să salvăm. N-ai să mă pute. Oh, ia să ne luăm sabia. Oh, da, așa mă, a căpătat și o abilitate nouă, counter kill. No, mai încearcă. No. N-ai avut șansă.
Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon either.
Da,
you've
da.
Done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
Ok, până la urmă, că lucruri de aia, dar mie mi-a venit o idee mai bună. Să nu mai stăm, să mergem 2 ani. O luăm așa frumos de aici. Ok. Sus. Aha, nu m-a văzut nimeni.
On troubled times in which we live, had he gone
to scarce, okay, but it's right, source.
But it need not be this way. There are opportunities for those with the courage to seize them. Who knows what the future holds, what tragedies tomorrow may bring. Defend against an uncertain future, protect the ones you love. Work hard and you will be rewarded. Talal provides. Talal understands your pain. What you lack, he will provide. All that is asked is an honest day's work. A small sacrifice for great rewards. You need no longer
I need to be sneaky, sneaky, crucis. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, Spike, I want me to sneak out.
Defend against an uncertain future. Protect the ones you love. Work hard and you will be rewarded. The law provides. Who knows what the future holds? What tragedies tomorrow may bring? Defend against an uncertain future. Protect the ones you love. Work hard and you will be rewarded. The law provides.
I have nothing to say to you. Speak to me or speak to God. It's your choice.
You won't stop the work he does. Cannot stop it.
Stop what? What work?
He prepares them for the journey.
Damn.
journey where?
They are held in his warehouse. And when the time comes, they are sent to Akka.
Where is this warehouse? And why Akka?
Talal tells me what I need to know. Nothing more.
Oh, to him, my
safer that way.
For him, perhaps. Though not, I fear, for you.
Oh, come on, this. There he goes. Okay, I have made my bureau. Let's engage my scooping.
Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick.
My good people, that man should be for you to deliver a warning. Richard, take Jaffa. There will be no stopping here.
Okay, I
we must end this before it has a chance to begin.
Sus, они беру. А, ручка пока не было.
No reason for doing that.
А, вот так. Я ищу.
Curse him! Curse the Christian king and his...
Safety and peace, Malik.
Your presence here deprives me
oh,
of course.
Oh, Malik!
What do you want?
Al-Muallim has asked.
Ask that you perform some menial task in an effort to redeem yourself. So be out.
Tell me what you can about the one they call Talal.
It is your duty to locate and assassinate the man, Altair, not mine.
You'd do well to assist me. His death benefits the entire land.
Do you deny his death benefits you as well?
Such things do not concern you.
Your actions very much concern me.
Oh.
Then don't help me. I'll find him myself.
Wait, wait. It won't do having you stumble about the city like a blind man. Better you know where to begin your search.
I'm listening.
I can think of three places south of here in the markets that line the border between the Muslim and Jewish districts. To the north near the mosque of this district, and east in front of St. Anne's Church, close to the Babariha gate.
Is that everything?
It's enough to get you started, and more than you deserve.
Ok, mi-ai spus tu locul, dar dacă aș fi știu și oraș, ar fost bine. Acum trebuie să mă duc să descoper din hartă. Ok, hai să vedem pe diva să-mi bombi să-mi pe aici. Așa pe aici m-am putut, da? Sus. Atât. Ia să zic că sunt vreo misiune pe aici. Ok, l-am găsit. Perfect. Altair, te rog, mergi. Mai că te rapă și cu aici. Oh?
If the guard won't take action, it falls to us to do something. What you propose is madness, but necessary. How many more will we allow to go missing before the people take a stand?
It does not affect us.
Not yet. But if we continue to do nothing, it will.
And what do you propose?
I've watched the man. Learned everything there is to know about his operation. It's all here on a map
okay.
I've made. He inspects his stock every day at the same time. This is when I'll strike.
So you have a piece of paper. It won't save you when you're discovered. Won't shield you from their swords and arrows.
If all goes well, it won't come to that. Anyway, it's a risk I'll have to take. Wish me luck, my friend.
Indeed, you'll need it.
Okay, nu ți mai sunt niciun risc. O să spun eu informația și toate.
Go pester someone else.
Hai, că n-am тебе тряпки не умеренно стоит. Мой ровно весь, там коли горбунчится. Ну, ну а сам армейский мини. Там попасть будет только не мать, я попал. О, гота, здесь не то, что меня беру. Окей, okay, а теперь надо инвестигация. Айка, я посмотрел сапоги, не принимаю, что... Oh, that's your fuck, poor boss. Hey, no problem, so I'll be able to spare that. Ah, I thought so. Oh, my shot, no. No, no, I don't. Само смотрю, как беру вот это. Малик, Мамонтор.
Малик.
Come to waste more of my time?
I found Talal. I'm ready to begin my mission.
That is for me to decide.
Да, нормал, кто дичит, кто ешь буланчуш.
Very well. Here's what I know. He traffics in human lives, kidnapping Jerusalem citizens and selling them into slavery. His base is a warehouse located inside the barbecue north of here. As we speak, he prepares a caravan for travel. I'll strike while he's inspecting his stock. If I can avoid his men, Talal himself should prove little challenge.
Little challenge? Listen to you. Such arrogance.
Are we finished? Are you satisfied with what I've learned?
No.
Normal.
But it will have to do. Rest, prepare, cry in the corner. Do whatever it is you do before a mission. Only make sure you do it quietly.
Da da. I got some look so much better.
Fast
forward in memory to a more recent one. Вот. Ovo je kopka neka taj, ne prince.
What now, slaver?
Do not call me that. I only wish to help them, as I myself was helped.
You do no kindness imprisoning them like this.
Imprisoning them?
Oh, sorry.
I keep them safe, preparing them for the journey that lies ahead.
What journey? It is a life of servitude.
You know nothing.
It
was folly to even bring you here. To think that you might see and understand.
I understand well enough. Show yourself.
So you want to see the man who called you here?
You did not call me here. I came on my own.
Oh, se las combatai.
Did you? Who unbarred the door? Cleared the
path?
Did you once raise your blade against a single man of mine, huh? No. All this I did for you. Step into the light then, and I will grant you one final favor.
Nie bądźmy takie jeszcze szantar. O, ostaj.
Now I stand before you. What is it you desire?
Come down here. Let us settle this with honor.
Why must it always come to violence? It seems I cannot help you. For you do not wish to help yourself. And I cannot allow my word to be threatened.
You
leave me no choice. You must die. This was
No, my charge. Oh, and you're the counter for him. No. No, no more rage. Oh, como fuiste, frica, ¿eh? No, me ha hecho algo, me ha dejado. ¿Dónde va un cuá? Oh, tranquilos.
You've nowhere to run. Share your secrets with me.
My part is plain. The Brotherhood is not so weak that my death will stop its work.
What Brotherhood?
No, sigurança ajuda.
Al-Mualim is not the only one with designs upon the Holy Land. And that's all you'll have from me.
Then we are finished. Beg forgiveness from your God.
He's long abandoned us. Long abandoned the men and women I took into my arms.
What do you mean?
Beggars, whores, addicts, lepers. Do they strike you as proper slaves? Unfit for even the most menial tasks?
Oh.
No. I took them not to sell, but to save. And yet you'd kill us all. For no other reason than it was asked of you.
No. You profit from the war. From lives lost and broken.
Yes. You would think that, ignorant as you are. Wall off your mind. They say it's what your kind do best. Do you see the irony in all this? No, not yet, it seems. But you will.
Oh. Did you just agree that could blow me salvage from me? Okay, I'm going to put up the rules and we'll get the movement. No. Ahí se me preocupé, yo sé. Acá era un chapa, ¿no? Vamos, yo le voy a salir, papi. Oh, tú estás coleccionando. Serio, no sé, caro está que no ha por prima hora. Yo pues se colecciona esta skateboard. No sé, da que te ajuto cu ceva la pe zece. Ah, mi cred că ți crește HP-ul de ala. Da, la nivel eu HP așa mult. Ok, pe aici. Sus. Tut. Aha. Sunt indivizibil. M-ați pierdut. Hai să plece pe acoperișul. S-a mort-o! Oh, m-a văzut ăla rău, adică n-a vie rău că treabă, ce să mă vadă. E așa ușor să scad de ăștia. Hai. Dacă înceapă, măi, te-o dat pe-a copilie.
Altair, wonderful to see you return to us. And how fared the mission?
The deed is done. Talal is dead.
Oh, I know, I know. In fact, the entire city knows. Have you forgotten the meaning of subtlety?
A skilled assassin ensures his work is noticed by the many.
No, a skilled assassin maintains control of his environment.
We can argue the details all you'd like, but the fact remains I've accomplished the task set to me by Al-Muallim.
O fugit de mine, avem cum.
Go then. Return to the old man. Let us see with whom he sides.
You and I are on the same side, Malik.
Fast
forwarding.
Oh, hai cam terminare de posta. Return to Al-Muallim. Da, hai să mergem direct la masă.
Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
Da, încă n-am throwing knives. N-am cuțitul de aruncat încă.
I trust you were successful?
The slave trader is dead.
Okay.
Yes, the birds brought word to me. War is a dirty business. Labor and soldiers seem to be in short supply. Killing that man has saved countless lives.
You've no doubt deprived
the Crusaders and Saracens of additional troops. These are dark days, when men's lives are valued in gold, and such small amounts at that.
He saw it differently, claimed they were not slaves at all, that he was helping them.
Do you know how it is you can tell a man is mad?
They speak to air, claw themselves.
No. They are the ones who speak and act as if there is nothing wrong.
I don't understand.
Few are the men who would admit to evil. Always rationalized. Always explained.
So he lied.
I was not there. I did not hear his words myself. But yes, if you speak truly, I think he was simply trying to excuse his deeds.
I saw them though. The men and women who would be slaves. They were a strange sort. Old, mad, sick.
Weak, yes. What better way to make a soldier than to take a broken man and rebuild him? Give him all he's been denied, with the promise of more.
It seems a lot of work.
It is. But what you get in return is loyalty. Knowing what it was they stood to lose, such men would be loath to betray their savior.
An interesting theory.
See? There is still much I can teach you. Everyone deceives. each other, themselves. Learn to pierce the veil and know that nothing is true. Go. It is time you continued with your work. Another rank is restored to you, as is a piece of your equipment. We'll speak again when the next has fallen.
Boom. Senior Dad. Senior Dad. Ok, următorul episod cred că o să-l începem tot de la intrarea în oraș, să vă scutez pe voi de un drum lung, dracu. Dar lume, cam atât pentru acest episod. Dacă v-a plăcut, nu uitați să dați like, subscribe, share și coment. Eu am fost Fetul și noi ne auzim data viitoare. Pa!